gentlemen.
So, here's the deal. The AGI is still quiet, amazing as that is. Rival CGTs are already coming into the arcology to pick the bones clean. We have a chance of true independence here. But we have to act fast. One of the bulb heads you rescued from... I'd rather control the I'm not fluent in... We can then use that energy to bolster our automated... And let the CGTs... Now the bulb head is just that. Questions? Good.
If you got any bounties, I'll take them. You wasted a... Well done. You cred's been transferred. Oh! A high-profile bounty. That's a nice payout for you. Don't spend it all at once.
Oh, my God.
repeat this cycle regarding the Lodestar Walco arcology. Following a huge bump.
This vertical transport hub doubles as the arcology garbage disposal. An estimated 300 tons of evolving system. Raise energy output. Override distribution hub. Hide modifications from the tokamak SI. Rejoice. Go note. End task list.
Thank you.
been previously altered. User unknown. Initiating alternate bypass. Bypass done.
You should stand down, Indent. We don't want to disintegrate you just yet. Were you trying to create a supernova just now? Because that's what your uninformed meddling with the Taurus containment field would have led to. That your stack boss asked you to do this only confirms his incompetence. Luckily, we are in control now. This tokamak is now the property of Y-Corp. So is your stack cluster, and so is every Indent registered there, including yourself. Your indentured contracts have been transferred and renewed in accordance with existing agreements and standard protocol, etc., etc. In short, you belong to us for what remains of your pitiful life expectancy. However, while you have demonstrated an alarming lack of cognitive skills, you have also shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. This might be of some use to Y-Corp, so we wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. A trial of sorts. Success will raise you above the filthy mass of regular indents and provide you with certain perks. And you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom. We will set up an operation center in Cluster 13. Come find us there.